In this video, let us see how we can scrap IMDb using Python. So in the previous video, I told you about how we can perform web scrapping using Python. So as you know that IMDb stands for Internet Movie Database. IMDb is an online database that contains data about movies, TV shows, streaming shows, video games, reviews, ratings, and all other entertainment related data. So in this video, let us see how we can scrap IMDb website using Python. So here we will first install IMDb Pi. IMDb Pi is a Python package for retrieving and managing the data of the IMDb movie database. So here first of all we will install IMDb Pi Python package. Next we will import IMDb module from IMDb package. So let us perform a simple task by searching for a movie ID to see which movie is associated with the ID. Type movie is equal to imdb.getMovie. In the bracket, you can type any ID. So when we will print movie, so it will display the output corresponding to the ID. Now let us look at the name of the directors of the movie. Here we will use for loop. Type for I in movie in the bracket directors. Next we will print the value of I. So as you can see in the output we will get Charles Magne. Now at the last I will use one of the most popular methods. Let us look at the top 250 movies of IMDb. So here type imdb.get_top250_movies. Next, we will use for loop to print the list of the movies. So as you can see in the output, top 250 movies at IMDb. So this is how we can collect the data from IMDb by using the Python programming language. You can also perform other operations and perform web scrapping using Python. If you have any doubt, then feel free to ask your valuable questions in the comment section below. I hope you like this video. For watching more interesting videos like this, please like this video and subscribe to this channel.